waiting for them to start to connect. Here are they. Hi, welcome to this video. Now, in the previous video, we installed a drone engage on Raspberry Pi Zero, and we are ready to test it connected to another board. Let's check the scenario first that we are going to implement, then let's run it step by step. First, I will have a Raspberry Pi 4. This Raspberry Pi 4 represent the Opal board or Pixhawk board or orange cube. In order to be able to demonstrate well, I choose to run SITL instead of running the actual Arduino pilot. SITL is very, very good alternative, so because you can simulate all the commands and still you have everything next to you on your desk. However, for drone engage, it doesn't need to be connected to a physical drone, so that we can test it on a virtual drone by running SITL. So first we will run SITL on Raspberry Pi 4. Then Raspberry Pi 4 will send via serial port, it will send a Mavlink to Raspberry Pi 0. Raspberry Pi Zero will run drone engage and will connect to drone engage communication server. Then we will be able to use drone engage web client to access this server. So although I want to mention here something important, that although the hardware is next to me on my desk, but I'm accessing it via via internet. Actually, here I am in Egypt, and the hosting is in Europe, and then it comes back, the traffic comes back from Europe to Egypt. So I'm simulating the real life environment. It's not Wi-Fi here. I'm connecting to the real website, and then I will use Android plugin in order to connect to the Q-Ground control or mission planner. Okay, let's start. Now we have the two boards. This is Raspberry Pi Zero, and this is where drone engage runs. And this is the Opal board, but here I chose not to run the Opal autopilot. So I chose to run SITL in order to simulate a complete mission using telemetry. They are connected to each other using serial port. Now let's power them on. I will connect the power to the USB here. This is the power USB socket, and this is the power for Raspberry Pi 4. Let's go here. Open client. Here it is. Let's connect. Now we are waiting for them to start to connect. Here are they. Is a drone online. I want to mention that also this drone or this hardware is next to me, but it is accessible via internet. It's not accessible using local Wi-Fi. So here it is, a drone. We can switch here to guided mode. We can arm, we can take off. Now let's go to the other section, which is the telemetry section. We want to run Arduino Android. Sorry, we want to run Android plugin, and we will use port, for example, 13550. thing. And now I will run a kground control. Here it is. And here it is, the board 13550. Connect.
Armed. Guided flight mode. Auto flight mode.
As we can see, the data is received by drone engage and is sent via this Android plugin, is sent to Q ground control.